the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Ah, I didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up myself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! They came out of nowhere!
Aye, the Dragon Lord has returned. I've seen for myself.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Yeah, right. Here, take this, fantasy 4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy 4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! There, the catapult is straight ahead. Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Another notch. I'm going to show it.
I've been dying!
There's no escape! No magic left.
Uh-oh! Skellymans appear as you near the catapult!
Still time to run the other way. Stuff than that.
You'll never win, hero.
Spells are up. Arcane arrows.
Character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that exit too!
Well, settled, isn't it?
Thank you.
I would run if I were you.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
Yeah.
time. That's good stuff! Magic miscellaneous projectiles!
Big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Doom guy already did this.
Woohoo! Those catapults take hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Come on, you motherfuckers. Is that all you got? Oh, it is, huh? Okay, time to get off then. Oh, boy. You know, I don't know why almost every game these days need a fucking microtransaction. Like a game like Wonderlands and Elden Ring, it's all just sitting there waiting for you to find it. And that just makes it, you know, rewarding enough. If you just buy it, it's just boring. That's the problem with freaking Fortnite, you know? You have to freaking buy the battle pass if you want the nice loot. Oh shit. Oh, in Warzone, don't even get me started about that shit. Oh, fuck. Thank you. You dirty dog. Damn it! No, 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 no. Do me a favor and just fucking die! Somebody! Wait, no, I do have armor. Just add it on to you, randomly. Alright, let's try this again.
Hold like rubbish. Die.
Sayonara. Lord.
I've got all the magic I need.
I really do fucking blame you for trying, honestly. Wow. Good thing that guy got really close to me. I don't know what that is. I thought it was health. just gonna sit here and heal. No, 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 no.
Never a moment.
Don't fall off the edge. What just happened? Die, die, die. There we go.
Out there. My forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. This is great. We're all having fun.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yep.
All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Ah, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
Spellman! C full effort. C minus.
Finally learned how to read.
Believe it, but you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
Spells are up!
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depression.
This is Soup's Depression? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness! Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands!
Is this working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
This will be over before you can
regret it.
Bet you wish you turned away. Slots are ready!
It's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
attention. It digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Hero is a skeleton that wants to be free.
Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post. Give it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Sorry, my damn joystick keeps on fucking up. That means I put my controller down for a bit. Better than the other guy. What does this armor look like? Well, that's nice.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody Brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker. You saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof.
Yeah, shut up.
Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Alright then.
I've never met a queen before.
I really haven't in real life.
The gates of the Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clock of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones.
Oh, good lord.
Goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
She doesn't even talk. Butt Stallion. Oh, my.
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes. I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
So am I supposed to talk to you?
Yeah.
What are you saying?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve...
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
And that does it for part two of Tiny Tina's Wonderland. So, I hope you've enjoyed this little episode. Sorry if I was quiet for most of the time, I usually am. I just feel like you guys might want to enjoy the carnage and, you know, the action before you could hear somebody yapping out of whoever's playing it, you know. Or maybe you just want to hear my reactions. I don't know. Point is, though, that I prefer to be silent every now and then. So, hope you all have a great night. Keep it up with the good fight. Bye.